Alright, guys, part 5. Hurry up. Woo!
Wheels of steel, here you are, guy.
Alright. Back in the hotel.
What do we have here?
Here we go. I just killed him in one hit. I remember doing that. Oh, there's a trick right there. Alcohol, you just got. Fall for cinema. And Dominic. Mainly Dominic, because I need the Molotovs. Or I need some
right. Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the door. I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. Partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
All right. Okay, well, I'm actually scared to go out here. Like, this right here is like the part where there's zombies everywhere, and I'm scared, so. So I'll take a 1 minute break and I'll be back. Alright, guys, we're back. Let's do this. Someone stuck that into a zombie's brain. Oh, I guess there's not any zombies as I thought.
I kill you!
Yeah, there is. Wow, this fighting stick is more powerful than I actually thought. That was a glitch. Hey, internet's battery on my internet card. See that? What the heck? Can't be moving it too much. It's because I'm uploading a video at the same time. Wow, there's nothing in there. But God, stupid zombie. I can't even walk. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's upgrade my weapons here. No. It looks like a mummy.
Okay. I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with with morphine. In the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Alright, so we need some for Ken. Okay.
Maybe there's something in here.
This weapon's actually really good. Okay, Born to Be Wild.
Just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mom. Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me.
Jesus, who is he talking to? Alright, let's get to the security room.
Jesus Christ.
Alright. That's the closet there, and the ammo. That's just the walker stuff in the wall. Oh, so you want to kick back, huh? Stab him to death. Jesus. Well, this weapon's starting to go out. Wow, I should have went all the way in the hotel just for juice boxes. Because then I'm like the fat retard. Probably wouldn't have been possible, but it's okay. Surprised I'm gonna kill it yet. Okay, look at that server finder.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a servo room. First, you've got to get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebuilding it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Ooh, and what is in there?
Alright. I don't have a cooling fan for the back of my PC yet, but they'll be here by tomorrow or Wednesday. But they're literally like right by us. They should be here probably by tomorrow, 7 o'clock or something. I don't know how to hack. I'm not like people on Fortnite that I know who hack. I know a lot of people on Fortnite that hack. They get it. They say that they get
what
it on an app on their phone, but I doubt it. I wouldn't be surprised if there is like an actual app on your phone that can do stuff like that. So one of them told me that there's for aimbot there's a wrap, and the wrap for your gun is called aimbot. He said that. So. I wouldn't be surprised if there actually is like an app like that that gives you info. It's really possible. For them to have the coloring, but anyways, we're talking about Dead Island here. Gotta reset the firewall so it don't work, it's all works. Let's go! Goodbye, loser. Oop, bye bye, oop, pow. You're dead. Saber chopstick really ain't working for me. Alright, so there's someone here. Let's go get it. The server farm, bro. That is a fat walker. There's ammo. Use these brass knuckles. We gotta repair them soon, dude. There's like a repair bench by here or something. So I gotta do. Oh, excuse me. Checkpoint. Yeah. I think there should be one in here. Well, but I sure gotta search these.
Bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Okay. Okay, we're getting out of here, bro. There's no way you're driving me into that. Wheels of steel, okay. We made it out of the hotel.
Give up.
This thing goes slow, bro.
Ah!
Kill them all, Pokemon, kill them all. Like they are, they say, get them all. Well, no, it's kill them all now. Dead Island, when Pokemon sponsors Dead Island. Dude, I get every single card, bro. I'd probably be worth a lot of money. I have Pokemon cards that are worth like $600, bro. Get me out of here. Okay, let's go talk to Samurai.
We'll save it. Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.
Well, it was. A diamond. Better give us a lot of diamonds.
We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they said the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Mm-hmm.
You want good. I'm gonna need some good.
I need to repair this stuff. So since there's white lines, that usually means that this is a real quest for the storyline. We actually need to repair stuff like now. This slaughtering stick, I'm probably gonna keep the whole campaign, bro. Just wanted us to drive on the other side of the road, bro. Excuse me, on the island of Benoit. Alright. So, Dead Island is based off of an island called Paw Paw, New Guinea. Pretty sure that's what the island's called. You guys can go look it up, but I'm pretty sure that is what the island, Dead Island, is based off of. Papua New Guinea. Guinea pigs. Alright, let's get out of here, bro. God dang. Jesus, we just did like almost a full 360. Literally a full freaking 360. I literally could have just time traveled, or not time traveled, fast traveled there.
Where the hell did I?
Were you happy that I could buy? Heck no. Sorry about that, guys, though my chair is very creaky right now. $205 for that, yeah. Slaughter stick's only worth $196, it should be worth more than that. My bleeding baseball stick's only worth $45, bro. That is annoying. It's Oh, it's such a cheap price. Also, we're going on the beach, huh? Okay, I remember this part. Yeah, we ain't ever gonna see cinema again once we go back. Just when we're about to meet that one guy, Nikolai. This is when we see the suicide. Oh god, bro. So, if there's a suicide, that means there's a sewer or something. Hey guys, fun fact, you wanna know something? Here's how suiciders were made. So, they were walking in the sewer, and then the zombies came and ate them in the sewer water. When they were in the sewer water, the zombies ate them inside the sewer water. And it made them like that. And the reason they call them suiciders is because it's suicide. And they want to... You want to know why they're like... They blow up when you go next to them? Because they want to kill themselves because the pain's so bad. So that's the story of them. That's why they call them suiciders. It's pretty creepy though how they look. You can still see their head. We ain't getting our legs wet today. Oh, yeah, Nikolai. Why are you sitting here?
My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends.
That's Nikolai from Call of Duty.
This place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island.
Okay. Crap, I didn't use my acne wipe today. Yeah, it's whatever. They're all dead.
We should keep moving.
Hey, you know that, Nikolai. Shut up, bro. No! Oh my god, now it's gonna do this gun. See, I'm gonna click shift 5 times. I'm just not gonna click shift 5 times. Before we do anything, we need to check. 6 minutes left, okay. Jesus, he's so stupid. Come on. You're such a loser like the zombies if you don't hurry up. Be in the loser club. I need to repair my stuff now.
Can't hurt to look.
My guy's fat recharge is sitting there still, though. He's like, hmm? Where is he going? I had stuff in my throat. Wait, wasn't that the spot to go? Oh my good god. He wants me to be behind him. There we go. It's up my throat.
Spasibo, my friend. Here's a little something for your trouble.
Go ahead and repair this disabling homemade machete. And when it says disabling, that means it usually can cut right through a zombie. Wow. Yeah, this is a... Oh, heck yeah, bro. This is a freaking powerful weapon.
The helicopter crash was unfortunate.
Normally...
Maybe another time.
You're not as stupid as I thought. So, you will help me?
I cannot help you.
Yeah, I have to go return it to Seminoi.
It's time we begin working on Plan B.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
So fast travel really works good for that kind of stuff, bro.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. You up for that?
Heck yeah. Let's do it.
Yes.
Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive, then. We'll need to find somebody else.
All right. That'll just end the video. See you guys later. Holy crap. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the Golden Side. I'll be making a part right after this.